for the Hawks. Razin Martin is getting the start as well, the 4 of the 5. And Kiera Eaton
swung around. And a three-point attempt too strong. Popovich there for the rebound. No, I beg your pardon, that is Martin. Martin kicks it.
Beg your pardon. And now near side. Three-point attempt from Martin is good. That's a bingo. And
36 seconds left. They led by 4.
As it is going to be Regine Martin is going to inbound the ball to CeCe Byram here right in front of us. So 10 minutes on the clock. And away we go. Byram takes the ball. Just underway here in the second half. So that is their 11th turnover of the afternoon. And that is a three. I beg your pardon, that is a Regine Martin for three, 52-27. Martin for three. And now Hill with it for the Wolves. Hill will drive, double teamed, stop, pop, and shot.
Doesn't
Maryland go. Eastern Shore Hawks get the big win and get their first victory of the season. 88-39, our final score. Back with Hawks head coach Fred Batchelor right after this on SFMSports.net.
Turbo. Light up blue hunters, they came from the bank. I drank this shit by the pipe. If we leaving, we fucking tonight. Jesus pencils, they feeding me tight. I can do this the rest of my life. Feed the bros down the road doing life. Gonna sleep every night.